Right, today I'm gonna throw it way back to my childhood, to when I was in primary school playing Just Dance Free. So I'm gonna play my favourite songs from Just Dance Free. Alright, my first song will be
Barbra Streisand.
I don't know why I like that song. It's just, I always picked it at my primary school, and on this one I got 4 stars, and let's see if I can get 5 stars. Alright, here we go. I like how like the old Just Dance couldn't get your whole name in, like on the profiles. So it had to be Mel. The graphics have definitely changed, but it's still my favourite Just Dance. Brings me back memories. I don't know, I don't know why I liked it. Just brings me back memories of school. Beating everyone. I can remember they're like, oh wait, can we update Lisa? I think everybody when you try and go come against me to like me to be awesome. Nah. You're probably gonna watch this and probably remember. come on, I'm not gonna get 5 stars. Nope, okay. The second one is Dynamite. Why I like it is because I always pick this one at my primary school. I don't know why, I always picked him. Yeah, okay, let's get into it. I don't know, I always pick that guy. sister's helping me record this behind the camera. Saves me editing my videos. I could just remember all the routines. When you play them, you just remember. They relive all the memories. It's a nice feeling. So every Thursday I'll try and upload a throwback video. This is my first throwback video. I'm going to play all my favorite songs from Dance Free to show you why I like them and all that stuff. And I got 5 stars! So, that's a great start. Another one of my childhood memories back in primary was this one, Lollipop. I think it's because everyone loved the puppets. I don't think it was a dance move in general. It was just the puppets. So, here we go. Yeah, definitely the puppets. Yeah, it's definitely that puppets. I can't remember it now.
Oh my God.
Yeah, I think that was just the puppets we all liked, not the dancing. Right, here's the next one. Last but not least is Everybody Dance Now. I can remember this because I was the only one that could manage to shuffle. Everyone was trying so hard and they're like, oh my god, Melissa can do this. So, let's see if I can mind how to do it. It's been a long time. Usually do, I can remember back in my primary, we only did just dance, like in PE lessons. But I did it on my last day at primary school, playing just dance for it, remember that? Good memories that day. God, now I know why it was free sweat bars. It was really intense. No wonder why I like tweet. So this is my, that was my first throwback video of Just Dance 3. Give it a like, comment and subscribe. Make sure you click the notification bell just to get the updates on when I'm uploading. And I'm actually sweating after that. And yep, so I upload Wednesdays and an occasional Thursday I do a throwback video. Bye guys, I'm actually sweating, oh my god.